basically, if someone has a default skin, this skin, would you get mad at them for wearing it? Yes or no?
I don't know.
Because that's not green. So, the story is that this kid, Batman, let's go, how do you report someone? So, he was being rude to me because I was wearing this skin. Like, you have a problem, boy? And tell me right now. Does he have this guy up there? I just want to play with him. Like, I know that he's better than me, but I just want to play with him. And Fortnite's starting to die down. Just slowly, like, I'm gonna go back to Minecraft. Oh, so that's the guy. So yeah, if you see this guy in your lobby, right here. Why can't, right here, how do I can't report anybody. Oh. Oh, yeah, that's it. What should I say? Oh. Oh, if you want to see it, it's right here. I just wanted to wear the skin because it's actually a good skin, and like every game you could randomize it. Or you can do that, but it just does that on for. How do you spell anonymous? I suck at spelling. But yeah, this guy thought he was my friend. I did? I'm just gonna go back to save the world. Oh yeah, this is also gonna be playing time. Don't know why I entered that clan. I should have listened to the other person. Ooh, that's nice. Wasn't there like a... Ooh. Okay. Let's open all. Just sounds weird. Ew. Okay. This is boring. Oh, Jonesy. Who's wearing that skin? Guess who's wearing that skin? Not me. I shouldn't play this game. It kind of sucks. Oh, I really like the wild card skin. Oh, Electric Genius is on. It's the bot. Okay, bye. See ya.